just signed a deal 5 minutes ago for Fusion Gyms in Chamonix. And what better way to celebrate than to go raise the flag to the greatest nation in the fucking world. Big day today. Today we are signing the lease for Fusion Gyms Ben Salem. That's right, guys. You probably already heard because we're gonna announce it today before this vlog even drops tomorrow. It's gonna be an incredible day, monumentous day, a day that I've been waiting for 7 years, a day that I've been aggressively working towards for 7 years. If it doesn't happen for you right away, just means it wasn't your time. What's meant to be yours will be yours. This building went under contract over a half a dozen times over the last 7 years, and every single time it fell through because it was meant for me. Remember, guys, that anything the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve through positive mental attitude. Focus on where you want to be, not where you're at. Focus on who you're gonna be, not who you are. It all starts in here. This old African proverb, it goes like this: if there's no enemy within, the enemy outside can do you no harm. My version of that is, if there's no doubt within, the doubt outside can do you no harm. Fuck what they say. Fuck the haters. Fuck the naysayers. Because at the end of the day, when you put the time in, when you put the energy in, when you put the effort in, no one can stop you. Nothing can stop you. Who can stand against you if it's God is for you?
Hey, my man spitting.
Woo!
Okay. We need a DJ Cali on the hook.
Another one. All right, so got the flags being delivered to Fusion Gyms in Fairless Hills. Right now, I just got the final draft of the lease back. Got the redline version and a clean version. I'm gonna just make sure everything copacetic. Then I'm gonna coordinate with the owner of the Macy's building to meet with me in Fairless Hills. So we can, typically when you sign a lease, it's called a wet signature. So you'll sign in person. So there's two copies, one for the landlord, one for the tenant. So we're gonna sign one at Fairless Hills and we're gonna sign one at Neshamni Mall. And then we're gonna collage it together to do our announcement video. Wait till you guys see the announcement video. It's gonna be fucking fire.
What's going on in South Philly today?
Last phase of the electric, we're installing the LED marble staircase. Come with me. So these are the LED panels for every staircase. That's what's gonna light up the stairs from the bottom up. But the problem is, we need an area to splice the wires together. So the wires are thin enough where we can put them underneath the cement board. So we're cutting off a small piece of the cement board. They'll make all their connections there. LED panel, marble on top.
Show us the end, all the marble floors. The beautiful marble floors.
You know, Drake is the god of music, the sixth god. I'm the gym god. So, this pattern is from Drake's hallway from his house. It looks very similar, right, to our pattern. Our hallways at Fusion Gyms Fairless Hills is because we took that from Drake's house, his $100 million mansion. Huge fan, so therefore took that from there. Let me show you what it looks like. See? Looks like our walkway from HQ, right? So we're doing this center section here, and right here at the entrance.
What the fuck are those?
These are Philip Klein's. These are my lucky shoes.
my most expensive shoes. I wear these the day I sign every deal. Call them my lucky shoes. Philip Klein is who I model my gyms after. This is Philip Klein. See all the marble? The sign.
Okay.
It's where all of our inspiration for the gym comes from. He's a designer, he makes designer clothing. You see the mirror finish on his logo with the white LED, the black marble, got the black. Look at that, look.
Damn.
That, see that mirror finish?
Okay, okay.
Same thing. Yeah. So that sign was actually supposed to go right there so we can recreate this shot. But I thought it looked better behind the front desk. And we took the marble one step further. He's never incorporated into his signs. We incorporated a white onyx marble right into our sign.
Yeah, that shit's clean, bro.
Yeah. So today, by the end of the day, this entire staircase should light up. Tomorrow is the big day. We're installing this marble. That mall closes, this mall closes. You know how like you be on TV.
Yeah, yeah.
This company pop up bankruptcy. The Dow down this much, blah, 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 blah. Right. And then it's just like B-roll shots of dead empty malls.
Yeah.
And then boom, you got me and Sunita. Got my red jacket on, I'm saying. Take a 30-foot long American flag, hook it up to the John, raise it up, put my fucking hat on, right? Then we're gonna get made in like an hour. Make American malls great again.
Make American malls great again. Right? Yeah, that's hot.
And then it's gonna be opening shot flying in from the drone, right?
Okay.
Of the Neshaminy Mall. It's gonna speed ramp into the mall, right? Speed ramps into the mall.
And it's gonna get,
into the empty space. And then it's just big ass empty space. And it's just me and the bull and Sunita sitting at the table. And we're both signing papers. Right? Hold on. And then.
Hold on. This is gonna go down today?
Yeah. And then it goes, it'd be the shots like that. So it'd be shots like, it'll get shot to the whole empty space and then it's gonna come to us sitting at the desk like this, right?
Yeah.
And then it's gonna transform. We're gonna transform. And then boom, next shot is finished. HQ.
That's hot. That's hot.
Ah?
That's hot.
Ah?
That's hot.
Ah. What do you think?
I like it, man.
You like it?
That's crazy.
Yeah.
It's gonna be crazy is when it's in the mix and it's really done, like, ah!
And then I got two flags. I got a 30-footer we're gonna put up in front of the building.
Yeah.
Then I got a 20-footer. You know how it goes up, we walk up the atrium, up the stairs? Well, you know how there's a fourth floor where all the mechanicals are? All right, sir.
Hey!
Just signed a deal 5 minutes ago for Fusion Gyms in Chamonix. And what better way to celebrate than to go raise the flag to the greatest nation in the fucking world.
And say yeah, and say yeah, and say yeah. One night in town, my team around, throwing money, then watch them hit the ground, then bring it back up, she bring it back up, put them in that black truck, so many girls they lapped up, I see you leaning, diddy bopping, let's get it popping.
Come on man, don't do that, we having a good day.
Climb the pole like you normally do.
With the Chris Boss looking ass.
Well, use those fucking mountain climbing boots. Climb up that fucking pole, cuz.
Oh, I just got my new fresh jacket. You think I'm gonna climb up some dirty ass pole, nigga?
Come
you
on, cuz.
Go ahead.
Pole. Nah, you way taller, bro. You got it.
No, do like Friday.
Do like Friday?
Yeah.
Come on,
you know what to do.
Shit. That's Versace you stepping on.
Versace? You can't even spell Versace.
Fosachi. F-O Sachi.
Stand on your back.
Hurry up, you'll be
my back.
Don't shoot this.
Told me not
to. Shoot this.
He signs my paycheck. He signs my paycheck. So
I don't want to. No, ain't no sign. I ain't doing this shit. All right,
stop shooting
that
shit. Go ahead.
Stop shooting that shit, nigga.
All right, I'm out.
What did you did not touch?
I didn't touch anyone. All
right. Wait, you sick?
Yeah, this nigga sick, bro.
Actually, coughed on that one.
I'm not sick, bro.
You sick? You got COVID-24?
Oh, you're just gonna stand on it?
We have to, you gotta unhook it.
You know, we have to, it's me, nigga.
Oh yeah, but we're one, we're a team. Team.
The fuck he talking about? We got to.
We're a team.
Yo, we got to, everybody.
GG.
Now you French now. Now you French Montana now. Look at this wobbly ass.
Shut up, nigga.
You got workers' comp ready for this location or no?
Chris. Yo, Mo, what are you doing? You gotta hold that side for Chris. Go ahead, bro.
Need a Chamonix. The Chamonix.
Alright, so we're gonna hook the top part of the flag up, but how do you run this shit up?
6.5 hours later.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out, bro. So like,
no, so look,
pull it right.
Yeah, so you're gonna raise it up and we're gonna tie it, but how do you put this part through?
You gotta hook it to this then.
I understand that you hook it, one hook's to the top.
Right, and then after you pull it up.
But there's holes in the flag, so you gotta fill it through the holes.
I thought somebody was spinning the block. I thought somebody, you heard it like a tire set. I'm like, oh shit.
Oh. See, it's just hanging, bro. That bitch about 6 feet short. Maybe 10.
It's good. I think it's good.
Shut up, Chris. It's too big for this pole. Like, this flag is meant for a much higher pole. Yeah. Flag's too big. I never thought I would say it. Flag's too big. So, we're going to need to regroup. Tomorrow, we're going to hang this on the actual building. In the meantime, we're gonna take that Verizon sign down, and then we're gonna get a maybe like a 15 footer.
I thought he was way too big.
Plus, there's all these other poles, so it kept getting tangled, wouldn't fly. Yo, hurry up! We're gonna smack the shit out of you. Stupid ass dickhead.
You're over here gambling and we're like fighting for our lives?
Oh my god.
That shit's crazy.
We were looking for Dunkin' Donuts and it was all the way.
Oh, okay. You're in my goodwill now.
And I thought about it. I was like, Corey's gonna say I didn't bring him down coffee. But it would have been soggy by now.
Okay, look at you in the whip.
Oh my god, this man in his video. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. That is a big flag.
Too big.
Yeah.
We gotta get a smaller one. Mo almost flew away.
We can go sit in the car. Come.
Oh, it's too cold to be here for 2 minutes, huh?
Yeah, well, be a man. She wants to go to the casino. No, I
can't. Don't worry, bro. I'm not gonna cut the flag.
Don't cut yourself either. We need you for stuff. See? Cut your fucking hand off.
Bitch, you're the one who fucking said it because you...
Call me Tony West. Yeah, we ripping all this shit out.
You got the
Monday.
Bling bling?
You know what I'm saying? This is our shit.
This...
This is our shit. This is our mall.
Hit me. I got a camera. Woo! The fuck just happened?
Right, here's his feet. That's why he's gonna break. He's like, oh shit, this nigga is strong.
What the fuck, Chris? It's like hitting one of these poles. Yo, dead ass though, it's our building.
Tone, man.
There's the dab he was waiting for.
Yeah.
Right there. Woo!
Woo! We bring it home. Bring it home.
Oh, yeah. What's going on, man? Yes. Where are we celebrating?
We're just got a little relentless band sis, you know what I'm saying?
Where's mine?
Yeah.
How come I don't have one?
I found this on my desk.
It's from the bars.
Huh?
It's from the barbers?
It's from the barbells.
So tell them what we're celebrating.
Celebrating buying a mall. Going from the greatest gym in the world to the biggest gym in the world.
I just worked on one year. Occasions,
listen, only took 17 years to become an overnight success.
I feel like when I like in the car.
All the Red Bulls he took, giving that energy.
About 8,000 cans of Red Bull. Smallest sprinkler heads. 500 grand, because how big the space is. 1,000 sprinkler heads. Do the math.
Just this square right here is about 100 sprinklers. Just this square.